I appreciate this isn't just a teaching trip for you, that you're making an archaeological tour of these islands, but I've recently been informed that the ruins at the Soro Negros are not very spectacular. Apparently the only thing of any real interest is a thriving black market for stolen goods. Now, we don't want to expose these students to a situation like that.
No, of course not.